All right. A letter to JoJo. A letter to you from me. Letting you know what a special lady you are. Let me start by saying I'm missing you already, my biggest mother figure by far. I'm writing this letter to you to let you know you will truly be missed. The queen is gone, she retired her throne. Personnel right. Should not even exist. Board up the walls, put up the yellow tape, set personnel on fire. The computers will stop working anyway. They say it because JoJo had to retire. The computers are having a petition. JoJo, you need to hurry up and I'm retired now. We can't hire in no position. Please come back, JoJo. This right here hurts me down to my soul. We got a new personnel lady now. She won't even fill up the candy bowl. JoJo has that bowl full every day. Spoil me. Now I got to deal with somebody new. JoJo did a lot of important things for this company. Blessings come from the small things that you do.
Yes.
For years, I walked past your office, so not seeing you is very strange to me. Me walking by yelling, JoJo! Yeah. You yelling back, hey, Dustin D. JoJo is a legend in our store. There will never be one of the same. It's 1,000 people that work in our store. This lady know everybody by name. Woo. I'm telling you, people, this lady is good. The names on the paper are abbreviated. Managers gotta ask JoJo all the time, who's that? She's the only one who can translate. So what about our translator, JoJo? Can we send the new trainees to your home? She travels so much, I can see her right now, outside on her door, Josette and Jeremy in Rome. Now see what you did, JoJo? You leave things happen. Leave us your JoJo spirit. While writing this letter, it said to me, I'm retired too, I don't want to hear it. So ladies and gentlemen, please rise, stand up for this beautiful lady of a boss.
All right.
Let's give a warm retirement up for the